We know that our planet's climate is in crisis. While this may often feel like a distant challenge, we are already seeing the devastating effects in our daily lives. Citizens globally are facing life-threatening climate disasters, such as hurricanes, floods, drought, and water shortages, as well as fires. Our daily energy habits contribute to these climate-related challenges. This includes decisions we often don't even think about, such as the energy it takes to use a heater or an air conditioner, driving our cars, and using electricity in our homes and offices. These habits require energy that produces greenhouse gases like CO2 and damage our planet. On average, one European household uses energy equating to 10 tons of CO2 equivalents each year. Imagine each house in your neighborhood with 10 full dumpsters outside their doors. That's how much greenhouse gases are released into the atmosphere every year. But we have the opportunity to change our ways. By changing our habits, we can reduce greenhouse gas emissions and our dependence on fossil fuels like oil and gas, leading to a healthier planet, diverse energy supplies, more stable energy costs, and new job opportunities. By making small, simple changes to our daily habits together, we can make a real difference. We often hear people say, "My actions will make no difference to climate change." But imagine if just 15% of EU citizens changed their energy habits. That would be 75 million people. The project AURORA is bringing people together to become near-zero emission citizens. Approximately 7,000 citizens across 5 locations in Denmark, England, Portugal, Slovenia, and Spain are joining forces to take action on climate change.
All the pilots for AURORA are about 7,000 people. But if we can show how these pilots really work and really start to drive demand for fossil fuel energy down, then we can start to create a momentum for change.
4 of the 5 AURORA locations are in cities that are part of the EU Cities Mission. More than 100 cities aiming to be carbon neutral by 2030. By increasingly scaling up small but meaningful actions, AURORA participants are showing how greenhouse gas emissions linked to household energy use and transport choices can be reduced, and how money can be saved.
Project AURORA is a project for our time. I think most people take the view that we are now on course for catastrophic climate change.
How is AURORA empowering a new generation of near-zero emission citizens? AURORA is creating change in 3 ways. Firstly, 5 locations across Europe are establishing local energy communities where thousands of citizens are playing an active role in transforming the energy sector. Secondly, by monitoring their own energy habits using the AURORA mobile app, participating citizens receive recommendations on how they can change their behavior.
To some extent, this mobile application will be like a personal trainer helping the citizens to improve, even using some form of a label. We will also include gamification elements in the application, which should make it, to some extent, fun to use.
This way, citizens can make informed decisions about their own energy use, reducing their carbon footprint and saving money.
We usually are very focused on technology. We are experts in technology. And now we have the opportunity to be close to the citizen. For us, it's very important because the renewable energy is something that has to be shared for all the population.
Thirdly, citizens can help fund a local solar power plant. This will allow them to own and benefit from the energy generation, reducing their personal carbon footprints by offsetting their own remaining carbon footprint.
So in AURORA, what we are doing is trying to be innovative also in the social aspect. How can we make sure that we engage citizens, students into this new energy infrastructure? Or by installing solar panels on rooftops and by co-owning them by a group of people and an energy community.
AURORA includes 5 sites across Europe.
We have the same problem with different effects. sowing in different parts of Europe. But the challenge is the same. All of us have to fight against the climate problem.
Staff and students at Aarhus University in Denmark are creating an energy community that the local municipality is hoping to replicate widely in the city. By installing solar panels on the campus buildings and thereby reducing its carbon footprint, the university's energy community is setting an example for taking action against climate change. The community will also hold public discussions about citizen involvement in the project and open dialogues on reducing carbon footprint.
In Aarhus, we are trying to open this crowdfunding opportunity to all the citizens in Aarhus. So there's a potential that more people will rather, in addition to students and employees, will get involved. And the project might potentially become like a flagship project for the city, so or even other cities in Denmark. They could replicate our model.
At the University of Evora, citizens, mainly university staff and students, are funding the installation of solar panels on one of their campuses. This solar power plant can provide almost 5 times the electricity required by the campus. The surplus energy, which is produced at a lower cost, can then be channeled into the local public grid, demonstrating the impact this project could have for communities with limited access to electricity.
We will be able to show not only that people can change their use of technology towards having a more sustainable lifestyle, producing impacts which are environmental to start, but also producing financial benefit, which is always an important question.
In the forest of Dien, a former coal mining area near Bristol, citizens are working together to create a carbon neutral community.
The climate emergency is a global issue, but in the Forest of Dean, the district council declared officially a climate emergency, and communities in the Forest of Dean, people are care a lot about the environment, particularly because of the type of area we live in. The forest is very beautiful.
By installing solar panels on a local public school and neighboring leisure center, the reduced energy costs are helping to keep the buildings viable as an asset in the long term. By counting on citizens and encouraging wider participation, the local municipality is fighting the rising energy costs and encouraging other local councils to do the same.
And we hope that this first initial solar project will actually take us on to many more in the future.
Summer is longer, rain is scarce. This is the problem of the climate change in Spain.
The Technical University of Madrid is part of a city-wide initiative to achieve carbon neutrality and to show what can be done when citizens in major European cities work together. The local energy community at the university is funding solar panels for the roofs of the buildings on the South Campus. It will also serve as a citizen science hub to monitor daily energy use so that each citizen can make changes to their habits. In addition to funding solar panels on the campus, students at the University of Ljubljana in Slovenia have founded a student energy club that raises awareness, gathers support, and enables exchanges between students participating in AURORA. This club offers free training and a forum for sharing experiences relating to students' energy habits. By training future generations of engineers and scientists, the university is demonstrating that the transition towards clean and renewable energy is an ongoing, long-term commitment.
We joined the initiative of climate neutral cities. We were selected among the 100 cities across Europe, and we are ambitious in a way to start with at the university level through the AURORA project to bring it to the citizens of Ljubljana, especially focusing on the young generation, and that's why it is so important to have the hub at the university.
Join the thousands of AURORA project participants and contribute to your local energy community. Contact your local site. Contribute to the funding initiatives. Connect with the AURORA app. Change your energy habits. Start small and make a meaningful difference together. For more information and access to all key project documents, latest learnings and shared experiences of partners and participants, visit the AURORA website and subscribe to the project newsletter. We invite you to use any of our methods and materials to get your local community to take action to fight the climate crisis. Join the AURORA community on social media and share your experiences in changing your energy habits and contribute to the fight against climate change. Together, the citizens of Europe can be powerful drivers of change to reduce carbon emissions, mitigate climate change, move away from fossil fuels, and reduce energy costs. This project has received funding from the European Union's Horizon 2020 Research and Innovation Programme under Grant Agreement No. 10103648. This video was produced by the German Institute for Science and Innovation Communication, INSYCO.